In the past year, over 800,000 Americans have died. Despite millions of dollars of research, death continues to be our nation's number one killer. Hello, I'm Henry Gibson, speaking to you on behalf of the United Appeal for the Dead. Although so far there is no known treatment for death's crippling effects, still, everyone can acquaint himself with the three early warning signs of death. One, rigor mortis. Two, a rotting smell. Three, occasional drowsiness. It is also important to know what to do when you die. One, do not attempt to drive a car. Two, do not operate heavy machinery. Third, do not talk. Your past contributions to this cause have already worked wonders. Many deserving families have been helped. Right now, I'd like you to meet the Hefstetters.
3 years ago, our Johnny died. We thought that there was no hope, but then we discovered the United Appeal for the Dead. They showed us that despite Johnny's handicap, he could still be a useful member of our family and the community. Our United Appeal for the Dead caseworker showed us that the absence of life from Johnny's body didn't have to mean his absence from our daily lives. We realized the constant joy that could be ours as we were able to include him in our family activities. The United Appeal for the Dead turned misery into happiness. We have them to thank for our family's newfound togetherness.
This is Henry Gibson saying, please give generously when death knocks at your door.